Hello, Purple Nation. I'm Jackie Breckenridge. I'm with Miss Tracy. So yes. Tell us, why are we here today?
Well, we're here today just to celebrate St. Aug and the wonderful community of St. Augustine. We are blessed to have wonderful achievements and a beautiful community, and we want to have opportunity to celebrate that, to engage our families and our students to become more involved with the student activities, with the parent-teacher student association, and just give us an opportunity to build and continue to have strong St. Aug grow and be even stronger than what it is today. So that's what's important for today, for us to celebrate each other and grow our school.
So tell me what Purple and Gold Day is about.
Well, it really is it's a brand new event. It's an event that our parents came up with, and they wanted to do something at the beginning of the year that would include students and parents. And I think it's just great because it builds together a lot of family spirit and camaraderie and start the year off right.
You feel that we'll continue this event after so long?
Absolutely. I'm hoping that this becomes a tradition for the school, and we do it every year, and students look forward to it, and the parents really work. You know, I really got to give thanks to the parents because they actually organized everything, and they donated all of the food and all the refreshments. So yes, I'm hoping that it continues.
You know, we're here on our first Purple and Gold Family Day. What you been doing?
You know, I've just been helping out and talking to some parents and some new students that I didn't really get a chance to talk to over the few weeks. Really fun, having a lot of fun.
Well, what you think this day is about?
This day is about getting to know our Purple family. Even though we are a family, it's just getting to know everyone a little bit better because, you know, we're our brother's keepers, so we always want to be by each other's sides at all times. So this is what this event is about.
I noticed your shirt here, so you running for some?
Oh yes, I am running for freshman class president. I hope to bring in more students so that they can become Purple Knights throughout their years, and I hope to bring more events like this to the community, our Santa Augustine High School community. We really need more events like this so that we can get to know each other and always be there for each other.
Tell me about Purple and Gold Day.
Purple and Gold Day is the first annual day where we bring in family and friends together, and it looks to be a great event. And I think guys are having kids and families and everybody's having a great time.
All right, can you tell me about the different activities, you know, that's going on around the school?
We encourage each activity to have a table set up and to try to get other, you know, guys involved in different events. So right now it looks like we have a bowling table, and I think speech and debate is here, PTSA is here, so we're trying to get everybody involved.
Yes, Purple and Gold Day is about bringing the families together, mingling, getting to know people you don't really know, and seeing the different activities that's going around at the school today.
All right, so your son is graduating, right?
Yes, sir.
So tell me what it's like being a father of a graduating Purple Knight.
Well, my son started at 9th grade. I know they have kids that come in 6th grade, but he has excelled each year he has been here, so I'm very proud of him. He did get a scholarship this year, and we're hoping he gets a full ride to whatever college he decides to go to.
Hi, I'm Munch on the mic, and I'm here with
Alexis Farrellett.
So how have you enjoyed Family Day so far?
It's wonderful. Enjoying the great weather, good food, and good people.
What do you enjoy the most so far today?
I enjoy meeting all the students and volunteering.
Can you say something about this beautiful artwork right here?
Sure. We ask for students to take the opportunity to exhibit their Purple Knight spirit and contribute to a piece of art that would exhibit it. And Mr. Blake Bro, class of 2021, made this beautiful piece for us, so we wanted to display it.
Thanks again, Blake Bro, for this beautiful artwork right here. Everybody here in the St. Augustine High School family appreciates it. You got it? This is Munch on the mic, signing out at Family Day.